This is a time-lapse video of the changing tides at Cabrillo National Monument. It was recorded over a 9-hour period, taking a photo every 5 seconds. It is sped up 150 times the normal speed. The video was started early in the morning, just before high tide. A brown steep mountain ridge with sporadic green bushes shapes the half-circle coastline to our right. A peninsular ridge juts into the water at the far end of this cove. Ocean water completely covers this curved rocky beach cove at high tide at a height of 7.3 feet. Waves quickly ripple to the coastline from left to right. They crash into the coastline in the near corner, then the far curved section, then right under us. Each crash brings a splash that spreads up and over the jagged cliffs in the ridge. White, wispy clouds fly overhead left to right across an even light blue sky. Sunlight peeks through the clouds, illuminating various portions of the brown cliffs above the cove on the right side. A handful of people can be seen on the peninsula at the far end of the cove. Birds can be seen floating in the water, and a pelican flies overhead. As the ocean waves break further from the coastline, white foam hugs the top of each wave. The white, wispy clouds start to turn gray, covering the blue sky. Waves continue to crash into the coastline while the ocean slowly retreats from the coast. The water seems to sink into the sand as boulders, some the size of a person, appear in the foreground. Now boulders appear in the far corner, and finally in the middle part of the cove. A rocky beach appears in the far section of the cove beneath the peninsula. The blue sky and white wispy clouds have returned. A handful of people looking like ants quickly walk back and forth on top of the mountain ridge on the right side. Another handful of people come down from the peninsula to the rocky beach in the far curved section. The ocean water continues to pull back from the coast and now covers only half of the semicircle coastline. Rocks of various sizes, some as large as 12 feet across, appear throughout the semicircle of the rocky beach. About 20 people look like ants as they scurry along the far shores of the cove. Approximately 5 of these people break away from the group and scurry to the center of the cove. They rush around a flat rock ledge that was covered by water just a minute ago. Approximately 100 people scurry across the rocky beach now that the ocean water is farther out from the coast. Gray clouds now fill the sky. Approximately another 100 people scurry back and forth among the entire rocky beach. Handfuls of people gather around 2 to 3 people in blue shirts. The ocean water is now at its farthest point from the coast. The height of the tide is now negative 2.0 feet. About 50 to 100 people continue to scurry back and forth across the rocky beach. Some of them stop in small groups and huddle around the people in blue shirts, and others just continue to explore on their own. Some of the gray clouds become white, pillowy clouds. Blue sky peeks out of the darkness in the distance. The ocean water slowly moves back in towards the coastline now that we have reached low tide. As sunset nears, people move back across the cove to the far side of the peninsula as the tide pools are about to close for the day.